All right, before the run actually starts, quick build description here in case people are wondering what I used for the solo GM Glassway. So I used Night Stalker with Bottom Tree, Voidwall Grenades, because Voidwalls do more damage than Vortex, so it's basically for champing, killing, spawn killing, instant stun killing, etc. Gambler's Dodge to spam my Invis, Smoke, Nade combinations, as you'll see. Gear-wise, I had 7 Surf, Officer Revolver, which, in case people don't know, you can only really get from Banshee or Wall Drop. It's obnoxiously hard to get because the loot pool is huge. But yeah, mine has Time Payload for Overload Stunning, more consistent. Basically, a different version of Explosive Payload. Then we got Vision of Cornflakes, aka Vision of Confluence, Time Lost. This gun is extremely busted, as you'll see in the video. Mine has high caliber rounds and Wee Woo rounds, which basically, in combination with Breach and Clear, will let me shoot, if I really wanted to, like 30-40 bullets in a row, and that's not an exaggeration, as you'll see in some of the champ killings. Then you got Anarchy, obvious, I don't think I need to go any further. For armor mods, I ran GL Finders, Protective Light. This will save your ass all the time. When you're charged with light and your health is low, you take a reduced damage, basically. Very, very helpful. Then we had Empowered Finish. For mostly when I finish champions, then I get charged with light. Am I getting charged with light? I can proc Protective Light if something happens to, like, snipe at me after I finish a champ and didn't see a Vandal or something like that. 6 Coyote, most busted Hunter exotic in the game, plus taking charge. And Void Concuss, Void Resistance and Concussive Dampener, because the entire boss room is basically void outside of, like, some goblins. And it's a must-have. Well, for solo, anyway. Must-have, for sure. In case people don't know why I'm using 6 Coyote, it's because, as you'll see, I rotate my dodges, smokes, and nades constantly, non-stop, to just give me more ability spam and damage across the board. Then for boots, I had Warmind's Decree and Scabs. Warmind's Decree basically let me make Warmind Souls off of my tether, my grenade, any sort of void splash damage, which came in really handy sometimes. And then Breach and Clear with Global Breach, of course, because Anarchy. Also, in case people are wondering why I have so much resilience, if you stack 6 resilience, a regular sniper will not one-shot you in GMs. So in this case, a regular Vandal Sniper will not one-shot you. Sadly, unless the perfect scenario happens, the stupid lieutenants can one-shot you still. But outside of that, there's a bunch of normal Vandals in the strike, so having your resilience high and even being able to eat like one shot from a Vandal to survive to progress your killing is really helpful. So that's why I went with resilience. And also, I did not need a lot of mobility because Heart of the Pack just is nuts, and I can proc it very easily and recharge my dodges back like that. So, don't need a lot of mobility. And that's about it. So, enjoy the run. If you enjoy the run, a like and a sub would be appreciated. You can even leave a comment. Tell me how clenched the cheeks were watching this. In-game, of course. And yeah, I'll be doing GM helps from now on after getting this done. Check me out, twitch.tv/SneakyBeaver. And I'll catch you guys next time.
So, what's our plan?
Despite our best efforts, the Vex gate within remains active thanks to Elvis. Destroying it loses us a vital link to the Vex. A story for another time, perhaps. For now, we need to focus on stopping any further incursions from the portal.
Understood. We'll take care of it.
Steam servers tell me they're down and back up one more fucking time. Alright, Nikki, enjoy that rare thing people call sleep. You know, Rocket Raccoon got some pipes. Leave that man alone.
Indeed. Indeed. Indeed.
Time Lost is the rocket launcher. Oh yes, the worst part in the entire strike. The captain that teleports 460 degrees. Look at that pre-fire, dude. Sign him to an MLG contract. No shot. You actually threw a nade. Go away!
Indeed.
Bro, if I could... Can I just, like, not miss for once in my life? That'd be great. Tire it is. Good, because that's exactly where I heard this song.
He's the reason all this is here in the first place. The darkness told him to build the portal. It's his fault that Vex invaded. His fault so many people died. I did everything I could to help. It still wasn't enough.
There's no use in quantifying the help you give. Any amount is enough. You've done far more than most.
And it's only just begun, little light.
Indeed.
Oh shit, I thought I killed all of them.
Indeed.
pretty sure there's another shank that's alive. The Fallen are accustomed to Vex crack cocaine, I don't know. That's the best answer I can give you, Chief.
Indeed.
I know there's a vandal behind there.
Indeed.
Because I'm conserving as much heavy as possible.
Indeed. Indeed.
Okay, dude. Thank you.
Bro.
It's a champion, isn't it? My AM was not looking great, dude. Can I just for once not have to shoot my anarchy off first before the stun? Oh, you motherfucker. Gotta be kidding me. That took way too long. I don't trust the other guy to not be there. Unlucky dude. Gotcha that time, bitch.
Indeed.
Being too greedy, fuck that. I heard a teleport. I heard a teleport. What? Alright, bro, we're just gonna not take damage from anything. Got it. Fuck outta here, dude. Not this time, bitch. Fucking kidding me. Thank the fucking Lord. I was gonna say, dude. Bro, are you going for a fucking swim right now? God. Is that Wyvern 1 or 2? That answers my question. Okay, dude.
Indeed. Indeed.
There's no fucking way. There's no fucking way. There's no fucking way.
Indeed.
What's up, bitch? You wanna come into my house? You wanna fucking try to sneak up on me? Me? Mine, bitch. This is gonna feel so good. All right. You want to be a bitch? Fine. He's still shooting over there. What?
Indeed.